things I think people need to know is that 90% of everything that's happened on health reform will really come to fruition on January 1st, 2014. So in quarter four of 2013, starting October 1st of 2013, you will be into an open enrollment period where you can pick a plan for the 2014 plan year. Whether you're an employer or an individual, and whether you're shopping on the exchange, off the exchange, through an employer-sponsored plan or individually, you'll have some key decisions to make October 1st. One of the big strategies of health reform is the deployment of what's called a health exchange. So a health exchange is an online website maintained, controlled by the government that allows you to go online and shop for health insurance. You can look at different carriers, you can look at different plan designs, you can look at different prices, but that'll all be done on the exchange. And if you're eligible for a federal subsidy, and it's predicted that 70% of the American population is going to get federal money to buy their health insurance. So while prices for insurance are going to go up, the good news is you're going to be able to get federal subsidies to help you pay for your insurance. So right now, we have a website called myhealthquoter.com. And right now you can go online and you can put in your height, weight, and date of birth, and you can get 250 plans from 10 different health insurance companies. And you can sort them by price, by benefits, by carrier. That's an exchange. That's called a private exchange. Okay, and that'll be available, you know, before reform, during reform, and after reform. But if you're gonna get federal money to buy your health insurance, you're gonna buy that on the state or federal exchange. And a broker is going to be able to guide you and help you do that, no matter what your choice is or what your decision is. You know, working with someone that you know, like, and trust is going to be important for that.